Mississippi is home to many water sports. Kayaking and paddleboarding are among the most popular. The proper gear is so important. But so is the hottest sportswear. Here at Paddles Up in downtown Ocean Springs, you will find everything you need for your favorite water sport. And you will manage to look great in the most popular brands they carry. That means that Paddles Up is not just a paddleboard store, it is also a fabulous clothing store. The vibe is so outdoorsy, and the inventory is the decor. Hey, Amanda.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. I love my new Christmas present that my producer, Elaine Stevens, bought for me here.
Well, it looks great on you.
It is so comfortable, and the quality is amazing.
Yes, all of our clothes are very high quality. Our leggings are antimicrobial and wet dry, so if you sweat, or you're active out in the water paddleboarding, whatever, it's gonna dry really fast.
Wow, that's so good to know.
If you think that's soft, try this.
All right, let's go try it on.
Awesome.
Here is Amanda Malver, and she is the owner of Paddles Up right here in downtown Ocean Springs.
Yes.
So Amanda, tell us about the name. It's so catchy and creative.
Well, you know, I came up with Paddles Up, kind of like Surfs Up, only Paddles Up. Obviously, we don't have surf here on the Mississippi Gulf Coast, but we've got great water to paddle on. You know, it's a love of being on the water, growing up on the water. When I started paddleboarding, I fell in love with it. And when I moved back to this area, after Katrina, I moved away to Florida, and then I came back 8 years later, and nobody was paddleboarding around here, but everybody in Florida was doing it. So I had a couple paddleboards, and I bought a few more and a trailer and started Paddles Up.
Well, how long have you been here at this location?
So I've been in this location 4 years, but the business is actually almost 5 years old because I was a mobile business at first.
So, wow, yes. So you were actually a mobile business and now you have a store location.
Right.
So what are your brands and what are the popular brands that you carry here?
Well, as far as paddle boards, I carry boat boards. And then a lot of people don't realize that I have more than just paddle boards here at the shop. We've grown a lot over the past 4 years. And we carry yoga clothes, active wear, athleisure wear, which...
something I'm wearing today,
yes,
actually.
Yes. They're workout clothes, but they're cute. So you could wear them for working out or shopping or just going on, you know, around downtown.
We have some kids clothing as well and some hats and all kinds of different stuff that you carry here, Amanda.
Yeah, and we carry guys clothes too. Salty Crew, Maui and Sons, and Captain Finn, which are big brands on the West Coast.
What's your bestseller brand?
Well, some bestsellers. We've got a lot of women that come in here that that do yoga and that type of stuff. So we have Aloe Yoga, Spiritual Gangster, and Wear It to Heart. Just to name a few. We also carry Glider.
Well, I'm wearing Spiritual Gangster, and what is the brand that you're wearing?
This is Wear It to Heart, and it's actually a reversible jacket, so you actually get two jackets in one. So that's really kind of cool.
Well, let's bring out the models.
Yeah, let's do it.
First, we have Michaela.
Michaela is also wearing Wear It to Heart, and she's got a reversible jacket on as well. She's carrying one of our shop boards. These are skateboards we also carry by Illuminati, and it's a custom board. It's got the Ocean Springs Bridge on it.
I love how she color coordinated her skateboard with her athleisure wear.
We also carry Yeti, so we have all Yeti products, and can't go to the beach without a cooler, so you know, we carry everything here that you would need for a day, you know, on the water or the beach. So.
Well, thank you, Michaela. Now we have Dee.
Dee is wearing some of our popular brands. We carry Stance socks, which are really popular.
He's wearing Salty Crew.
Salty Crew shirt, yes, and Maui and Sons are the board shorts that he's wearing. And this backpack is by Jammy Pack, and it's actually got a built-in speaker, which is really cool. And then the hat is by Salty Crew as well.
He looks like he's in Venice Beach today.
<That's>
Love Venice Beach, California.
We love that. Yes, we do.
Okay, and who do we have next?
This is Andre, and he's also wearing some Salty Crew, as well as one of our skate brands. This is a Lost Cause Salty Crew hat. We love the trucker hat. And he's got some Rip and Dip socks on. So we carry a lot of different brands of socks in here as well. And then this little skateboard is a penny board, which are very popular that we carry. So
now, would you wear your hat backwards or in the front?
Backwards.
I see that a lot of guys are actually doing that today, and some girls as well.
Yes, it's all about personal style, and you know, we carry quite a few different things to give people that freedom to do that.
So. Yeah, well, thank you. And who do we have as well coming out next? Because I know we have our little cute Lusa.
Yes, lastly, we've got Luca. Luca's wearing, come here, Luca. Luca's got our Rowdy Sprouts. These are band t-shirts made especially for kids, and this hat is by Grom Squad. So we carry all these little hats for girls and boys, as well as little t-shirts with the Beatles, Grateful Dead. We got David Bowie, so you gotta come get your kid a cool shirt and hat.
Well, he is very stylish for his age. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Luca.
Are you ready for Christmas?
Awesome.
Speaking of Christmas, what are your Black Friday sales?
If you spend $100, you get $10 off. So every $100 you spend, you get $10 off. All the way up to $1,000, where, you know, that's a good deal. If you buy a paddle board, then you can get up to $100 or $200 off a board. So we'll be kicking that off on Black Friday, and we'll go through Christmas. We'll also do buy any 5 accessories and get one free. So we've got hats, socks, sunglasses.
Can they mix and match?
Yes, they can. So if you're shopping for a few people, that'd be a really good way to get a free present, so to speak. So.
Or you can purchase all of your family's Christmas presents in one right here.
Exactly.
It paddles up.
Exactly.
Well, thank you so much, Amanda.
Thank you.
Is there anything else that you would like to tell the audience out there?
Yes, we are raffling off a paddleboard. So come buy your paddleboard tickets. A portion of the proceeds will be going to the Salvation Army. Also, if you bring in a toy, you'll get 10% off your purchase.
That's incredible.
So.
Okay, well, make sure everybody comes out for Black Friday and in general for Christmas and right here in downtown Ocean Springs and shop with Amanda at Paddles Up. For active people like me who love a sports challenge, Paddles Up in Ocean Springs is the place for holiday shopping. I am ready for a smooth ride in Fort Bayou with my new board and new outfit. As they say, when in doubt, paddle out. Paddles Up in Ocean Springs. Thanks for watching Jerrica's Fashion Showcase. Make sure you shop local.